Hello people, this is Alan Way, episode 3, part 28.
The kidnapper had sent me a text. The message was full of spelling errors and insults. It was telling me to hurry up.
Birds. Birds.
Without warning, the headache stabbed at my brain. I gotta get out of here. The hunter hunters were big, thick-set men, confident and at home in the woods. They were feeling good, running on beer, ghost stories, and camaraderie late into the night. It did them no good, as they were taken by the dark presence, sucked deep into a darkness far worse than any ghost story they ever told or heard. Even behind the closed doors and curtains of his grimy room at the Majestic, the local motel, Nightingale could feel the locals' eyes on him, the unrelenting pressure of their judgment. He forced it out of his mind. For all he knew, they could all be under Wake's spell already. You do what you have to do to get the job done. He took comfort from the bottle in his hand. Please, he thought, just let me get through this. I'd have to make my way up this mineshaft in order to go on. Maybe the machinery could help me with that. Lightning flashed behind the windows of Cauldron Lake Lodge. Tor Anderson laughed and held the steel hammer above his head. Nurse Sinclair was trying to calm him down without success. Tor grinned madly and shouted, "My hammer's up. Here's a friendly poke from Mjolnir, wench." He brought the hammer down with all his might on Sinclair's head. "We're on a comeback tour, baby."